गाइस, मैं हूं विवेक गौड़, आपका कूल फिजिकल थेरेपिस्ट क्यूरेटिव क्लिनिक से। गाइस, टुडे आई हैड द चांस टू अटेंड न्यूरेक्सिस 2019 कॉन्फ्रेंस। न्यूरेक्सिस 2019 कॉन्फ्रेंस जिसकी थीम थी मैन मशीन कोलैबोरेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी कंग्रेचुलेट डॉक्टर हरप्रीत एंड द होल ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम ऑफ न्यूरेक्सिस 2019। यू गाइस हैव डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब ऑफ ब्रिंगिंग ऑल द न्यूरोफिजियोथेरेपिस्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया at one platform. Guys, today we had this brilliant chance to listen to all these phenomenal speakers. Professor Dr. Narkish was there, Dr. Manish Arora, Dr. Abhishek Sharma, other than that Dr. Samnani, Dr. Bhardwaj, Dr. Gupta, Dr. Jay Prakash, Dr. Prabhat Ranjan and other notable speakers were there to address the gathering. Other than that, I met my old classmate and good friend Dr. Vinay Gulati and Dr. Rahul. And of course, a bunch of young, energetic, dynamic physios and students. So, meeting all of you at Neuraxis today assures me that the future for this community is bright. Guys, as a neurophysiotherapist, I think we learned three important key messages from this year's Neuraxis conference. The first one is that we are adapting to the fast-changing world, to the technology and a growing importance of physiotherapy in this country. Two, we have the potential to make physiotherapy as a dominant and mainstream part of healthcare. And I think we are getting there. Three, you know, one of the most brilliant mind of 20th century, Nikola Tesla once said, if you want to know the secret of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency and vibration. Energy, frequency and vibration. Oh boy, who knows about these things better than us, better than a physiotherapist? We use these raw physical forces in refined manner and change the lives of our patients. So in the end, guys, I would like to congratulate the whole Neuraxis team, all the key speakers who came today, all the young dynamic physios and the experienced one. I learned personally a lot from you and today's interaction was phenomenal. And I look forward to more such chances to meet you more often. Wish you all the very best and see you very soon. Bye-bye.